Welcome to my Advent Tech channel. Today I am going to show you in this video how to insert animated arrow or GIF arrow in PowerPoint and MS Word. So before going to start the video, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe. So let's start the video. First of all, you need to open PowerPoint file. Already I had opened this file. You need to connect to the internet to insert the animated arrows. After connecting to the net, then come to the PowerPoint file and press here Windows plus V key. After pressing the key, this type of window will be open. Guys, you can see here GIF option. Just click on this and search here arrow. Guys, you can see here some arrows are available. Just click which one you want. After inserting the arrow, if you want to highlight any text, you have to select the arrow. Take nearby the text. By taking the nearby to the text, you can see our text is getting hidden. You can't see the text. If you want to see this correctly, you can see this send to the back option is available. Just click on the arrow mark, then select this send to back. Guys, now you can see here, we can see our text also and moving arrow also. If you want to increase or decrease the size of the arrow, just select the corner of this arrow, then you can increase or decrease the size of this arrow from here. If you want to change the position of the arrow, you can see here the rounded arrow mark. Just hold this and rotate in any direction whichever you want. Now I have changed the direction of the arrow. If you want to change the position of the arrow, you can select this and move anywhere. That's it guys. So in this way you can insert a moving arrow or animated arrow in PowerPoint or Word file. Thanks for watching. Hope if you like this video, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe.